Well, isn't that kind of cool? This magnet doesn't stick to copper, but it sticks to the seal. Quite hardly, actually. It doesn't stick to the copper, but watch what happens when I drop it through this tube. Huh, so what's happening here? Well, as the magnet falls, it produces a changing magnetic field. This sets up electric currents in the copper, which is a conductor, which then make their own magnetic field opposing that change. This is called Lenz's law.